How you doing? Gonna do songs from the album, our album, we're in Continuum, our album Acceleration Theory, and I'd like to bring out a very special guest, Mr. Steve Hackett. To bring out from Yes, Jon Davison. So these wonderful human beings, friends of mine, also guest on the album, and it's really an honor to be able to perform with them here tonight. Thanks. And this song is called Crash Landing.
So, what to hear is the
I'd like to bring up another special guest, an unplanned thing. One of the things I love about Cruise to the Edge, how many of you have been on Cruise to the Edge before? And were any of you at the pre-cruise party? We like to mix it up and play, you know, with our heroes, and, you know, they like to play with the generations of musicians who are influenced by them. So I'm very pleased that we'll have some special guests this evening, unexpected, including Thijs van Leer from Focus, if you'd like to come out. And also, on the album, there's multiple vocalists, and it's a concept album, different characters. Jon Davison plays a certain character. I play a narrator of the album. And there are two main characters, and one of them is played by Gabriel Gudo. So I'd like to bring him out here from Steve Rothery Band.
Thank you.
I'd like to bring Jon Davison back out here. On vocals, thank you. I'd like to bring out another vocalist on the record. She plays the main character, AlienA, Letitia Wolf. Many of these songs were originally planned for the second Sound of Contact album. And actually around last year at Cruise to the Edge, we kind of parted ways. It's not completely over, but we're kind of just doing our own thing. And so this year, we have In Continuum, which is a project I started with Matt and Randy, who also has toured with Sound of Contact. Also, Wes Durth, John Wesley, who can't be here on the cruise, but he was with us on the pre-cruise and plays on the record. Also, Dick DiVirgilio, who's here on the cruise. He's actually playing right now. Otherwise, he'd be up here with us, too. I'm also working with Matt on his solo record this year. So you hear a lot of his songs from the what would be Sound of Contact album. But this is a song Matt and I wrote called Two Moons Setting with the Sun.
Thank you.
In a good way, right? Someone hit an E for a second.
Two, one.